What I presented today is important and old policies of the European Union. The trade policy, the common trade policy, and the common agricultural policy. These are the two policies that I highlighted. And also I wanted to show how important these policies are also for farmers in this part of the world, and in particular the young farmers, because through these policies we can create linkage between the farmers in Europe and the farmers in the Southeast Asia region.
Basically, we see that the problems that young farmers are facing, both in Europe as well as here in Southeast Asia, are very much similar. So we need one voice in order to make the voice as loud as possible. If everybody is speaking, shouting through the same microphone, that voice will be very loud, and it needs to be loud in order to be heard by policymakers.